welcome everybody. Oh wait, hello and welcome everybody. Back to some more 7 days to Die. We are on day 6. We did all of our fortifying during the night, so we're all set up. So we're just gonna go back to the town real quick and see what we can find. Anthony, if you want to give me some of those arrows.
Yep, I got you. They're in the crate.
Go whenever you want to get out of it.
Alright.
Don't lose that pick, by the way.
I won't.
Did you put it away?
Yeah.
Alright, here's a mining helmet for you. Come pick it up.
Alright.
It's better, it gives you more protection, plus it gives you a flashlight. So we got all day today, plus all day on day 7. So what I want to do is hit up the shotgun plunger.
Okay.
Since I haven't died, I'll grab the... Oh, you didn't put the pickaxe in here.
Yeah.
Do you still have it?
Pick what?
The pickaxe.
I got it. Okay. Do you want it or...
You can give it to me.
Alright.
Just drop it. It'll be fine.
Or fuck it. Put it in there.
Town.
Where are we going?
Back to the town.
All right.
We're gonna hit
Your lead.
We're gonna hit up this shotgun shop.
All right.
Hopefully find something good.
Gaming all night, man.
This is the life of me. Attempting to be a famous YouTuber.
There you go. I want to start my own fucking talk show, really.
That's a, I want to do a podcast. Weekly? A weekly podcast?
Yeah.
But I just can't find the people to do it. Just, you know, sit around, crack some beers, and talk about whatever. You know?
Yep. Shit, I need to track you.
Yeah.
Okay. I hate how far this town is from where we're staying at.
Well, I'm already at it.
It's still too far of a distance. I don't like it. I'm just arriving. How many zombies are there?
Ooh. Second arrow took off a dude's head.
Where you at?
Oh, I see. Ooh. First arrow took off that guy's head. On point.
We should almost move our stuff to a house in this town.
Well, if we're in the town, the stuff won't regenerate like that. The items in the stores won't regenerate.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's the downfall.
Next store? This one?
We're doing this store here that I'm standing next to.
Okay, open it up.
I will once I get this bitch taken care of.
I got him. Football helmet, don't need it. The wall safe's locked.
Yep. I can break into it here in a little bit. You're gonna have to be covering me though.
I'm watching. How far is it?
I go down by like 50 or 60. Hopefully there's something good in
it. seen no zombies for a while.
Did you ever? Have you watched The Walking Dead?
No. It's nothing like this. This is more. It's more intense. What's in it?
Chest armor.
Oh, that's nice. That's good. I do have an axe. People at least knew what they were doing. They were boarding everything up.
Yeah.
It's just a deer out here. I don't see nothing else.
Okay, I'm in.
Alright, you take what side? Right side?
I'm in the middle of the aisles.
Okay, I'm gonna check the shit up front.
Make sure to check the cash registers. You can get coins out of there, which we can use to make scrap metal.
Okay. It's not letting me look in this one.
Thunder Nessa. It's probably broken.
Okay. Picnic basket.
Picnic basket.
Nothing we need.
Shit.
Trophy, we don't need that. Paper, we don't need that. Steel arrows. Take those.
Yeah, keep those.
Take those. Anything in there?
But fine. Damn it! We got nothing for shit.
Next area.
I need to finish off the working stiff. I need to check this cart. Decent stuff in the cart. Check the filing cabinet. Oh, I missed a box.
It's okay.
Found a bazooka part in it.
I'm gonna check out here.
Shouldn't miss anything.
Man, I'm tired. Holy shit.
Let's go. Working stiff, or we can look around and see if there's anything else that's...
Let's go look in this car shop right here.
I think I went into that car shop a little bit.
I don't remember.
I think I went into this car shop. No. This isn't a car shop, this is a bank.
She already looking here?
There's a shit ton of safes in here, but I'm not gonna spend the time. I'm not gonna spend the time to break into it. What?
Yep, next building.
Not seeing anything.
We didn't check this place there.
Over here. There's a big building over here.
Oh shit, there's like six zombies coming your way.
Is there?
Yeah.
That's fine. Let them.
Yeah, here they come.
It's fine.
Are you in this building?
I'm in this building, yeah.
There's like six zombies out here.
Yep. Go ahead and dip. Go. guy for the airplane.
See it. I'm going after it.
I'll be fine. I'll be.
It's not that far, actually. Looks like it's right back where we started from. Like the house we were at. Anything good?
Nothing out of that one. Not a nice stretch.
Okay.
Jesus, this game's up.
Oh, I found the crate. A fucking zombie on fire right over here.
Hey, shot his head up.
This guy won't die.
Did you find the crate?
Yeah, there wasn't nothing but health in it.
Alright, I'm full on shit, so I'm heading back to the house.
Alright. Basically, it was just health.
Okay.
Just some pain pills and some other health stuff. Nothing too great.
Cheers.
Who does?
I do.
Yeah, I know, I need to kill some too. Oh shit. I died.
How'd you die?
There's like three zombies on top of me. Yeah.
Oh, grab your shit and head back to the house then. That's about all you can do.
If I start all the way at the beginning, I quit.
No, you start where your bed
spawn rolls. On my bed.
Kinda like a Minecraft.
I didn't have anything important other than guns.
No, you don't want that shit. I have vault doors, by the way. That's about all the special thing I got.
There's my bag. It's gonna be nighttime by the time I get back.
That's fine.
Damn it. I wasn't even that far away. That's probably about 2 hours away.
Yeah.
If that.
Coming into my house, hitting me and stuff. Little bitch. Let's
see. There's a zombie in the house?
Yeah, he followed me in and started beating me up.
Oh.
So I turned it into my little bitch.
Alright, I'm near my backpack. How do I pick up everything?
There should be a loot all, which is your R.
Okay, got it. My bow is about to break. I need to make a new one once I get back. Can you make me a bow? Put it in the crate? Yeah, it's gonna be dark while I'm running. So, there might be zombies coming with me. Just so you know.
It's fine.
It's all downhill mostly.
I don't have enough wood to do it.
It's a pig. You don't have enough wood? I got wood. Giggity.
I bet you do, you weirdo.
How close am I?
Pretty close.
Alright, I'm gonna make a sprint in a minute. So we're all fortified.
For the most part, yeah. I'm gonna do deer hunting to get you and I animal hide armor.
Alright. Am I wearing pants?
No. Oh, I see. Are your booty shorts?
Oh, here's a bow. I got a bow. Need some wood?
Yeah, we're gonna need wood. I can get us young bows for the seventh night.
We'll put a hat in the sink just because I can. I don't know why. Why do we need candles?
Because they don't attract zombies.
Oh, You got a chainsaw blade?
Yep, you can make chainsaw.
I want one of those motherfuckers. Do we have any iron?
Yeah, why?
I was gonna make another spike club.
I can make it.
So I have another thing.
Here you go.
Alright, thank you. Wait, I need forged iron.
Well, I can make some during the day.
How do you forge? Seems like a lot of work.
Yeah, I'll take care of it.
I'll drop the iron. What was that?
Just some crap. I didn't get the iron, did you?
Well, I'm looking for it. There. It's over here. Rotted flesh. That's nice. About to make it to day 7.
Yep, and then we get the fun night of night 7.
I'm going upstairs. Uh-oh.
What?
They're coming. I'm waiting. Once we survive day 7, then we're heading out.
Yeah.
Alright. We're both chicks, aren't we?
Yeah.
Why are we chicks?
Because Randy's a girl.
And you're a girl?
Clearly.
Shouldn't have no clothes on.
There. I got some skill points I might as well put in.
Yeah, I got some too. I mostly did archery. I'm gonna do blunt weapons next. You ready? I don't see him coming yet.
Well, we don't deal with it tonight. We deal with it the next night.
Okay.
There we go. Okay, so apparently hide leg armor is just too much.
Okay. I've got an EUC torso clothing. Let me read what it says. Oh, BDU top. Pretty nice. I do want my armor back though, and I don't know what happened to it. I think I dropped it.
Maybe.
Oh well. Whoa, look at the sky. The moon, it's moving. We'll shoot the moon, ready?
You did.
Dude, that arrow shoots so far. Look at this. This thing's never coming back down.
Can you shoot it straight up?
Yeah, dude, shoot at the moon, man. Look how you can see how far it goes. That goes far, don't it?
Yeah.
It's like shooting into town almost if you're right, aiming the right way. Look at us with crossbows on top of the house. What a cheap motherfuckers. These look like steps. Chimney. Almost fell. Oh, I hear something.
Stop making such a ruckus.
No. Are they in the building?
No, I heard a weird sound.
Go check.
Oh yeah, by the way, everybody, we are recording this back to back in one episode. Because I don't know, just felt like it.
There we go.
No.
Here, I'll move.
Alright, we're good. We can do whatever now.
Where do you want to go now?
I mostly think we should restock on...
And, by the way, that other road leads to nowhere.
Over this way?
Yeah. Leads to a pond.
Hey, a pond's good, actually.
Yeah, because we still have water bottle. Water, can we?
Yep. I'm gonna restock us on arrows. Alright. This is the final day of quote-unquote freedom. You didn't tell me that was there.
Oops, I didn't mean to put it right there. I meant to move it somewhere else. Damn it.
Use an axe, he'll break faster.
I don't have an axe.
Make an axe.
I don't feel like making one.
Damn it.
Just gotta be careful.
I mean, we could leave the door open so that they run straight for that.
Right. My bed rolls upstairs. It's awesome.
Alright, there should be some forged iron in the forge. Okay. I just need to find some feathers.
Is it a different map every time?
It's randomly generated.
Okay.
There is a base map, but yes, it's randomly generated.
Alright. That's what I was wondering.
At least that's the one I picked.
Dude, if you break this foundation, is there a basement?
No.
That'd be cool.
What? This guy jipped out of a deer kill.
Damn.
scared me. I heard something running at me. I'm like, fuck, it's a dog. I don't have any fucking wood on me. God, I'm an idiot. I need to get some wood.
Ah. What's that?
Huh.
It's hissing at me.
There we go. Now I can do some deer killing while I'm waiting for the tree arrows.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know what that noise is. It keeps spooking me though.
Right?
It's like somebody slamming like a screen door or something, you know?
Yeah. I hear it though.
Yeah, that's the last nurse I need.
Where?
I'm gonna shoot at it after I grab some more of this rock.
I need it too though. Shit, you're in the neck. Wow, I suck.
So do I.
Raper's still warm body. No, I'm just kidding. That'd be harsh. Ah. Crawler.
Yep. That's why I ran right past him. Like, hey, get away from that. Alright, so we get one last supply crate. Hopefully it's a good one.
Is it coming?
Still got a couple in-game hours.
Comes at like noon, doesn't it?
Yep. There's a little campsite right there.
Where?
Right up here.
Let's go check it out. Might as well.
Hey, it's got a cooking pot. Hell yeah. This is what we needed.
Yeah.
I did get you a new hammer or club though. There you go. It's a barber club.
There's a building.
It's a broken down building. Won't be anything too good in there. But you never know. I've seen head crazy things happen.
Cooking pot.
Use that. Well, actually, now that we have one, we don't need our own anymore. Oh, we can scrap it.
There's a pig on fire.
Hey, come out.
What the hell?
Huh.
A pig that's on fire. Dude, there's a house over here.
An actual house or a broken down house?
House. And some more fucking things on fire.
We should probably like, group up, actually, because that thing's gonna come. So.
Come on me.
Okay.
A lot of these motherfuckers over here.
I'm wet. How the fuck did I break my leg? Broke my leg somewhere, evidently. Fix that one. Oh. I'm aborting this house mission. There's zombies and stuff. Let's just group up and wait for this fucking plane to come. You're gonna have to do the running for the plane because my leg's broken, so I have to head back to the house.
Just follow me, I got painkillers.
I need to get a splint.
Oh. Just follow me anyway. Here it comes.
You're on fire.
What? Oh, that guy. Burn me.
Really?
Oh, there it is. That is so far away.
Way the fuck over there. I don't know if we should honestly go for it.
I'm going for it.
Okay, you go for it, though.
I don't got no weapons, though.
You have to make do with what you got.
Nah, it's not that far. It's about an hour run.
Okay, well, I'm heading back to the house to get the splint. Almost there, man. Are you excited for day 7?
Not really.
I love it when the trees don't blow it in for textures. It's great. Oh, stones too. Jesus. Stone maps.
If I get there and there's nothing in this box that's important, I'm gonna be disappointed. Seriously. I'm overheating.
Guess you're taking your armor off.
I haven't gotten to the supply crate yet. If it disappeared, I'm gonna be disappointed because I'm so far away. It's gonna be nightfall by the time I get back.
Well, you might just want to start heading back then.
I feel like I'm so close though. Oh, dog. Stay away. I don't got nothing to kill it with.
Well, try to outrun it. Oh, fuck.
And I got to the supply crate.
Oh, God. Are you gonna try to run it? You're just gonna stay home and try to gear up?
Yeah.
Well, we should have enough stuff for you to gear up. There's 90 arrows in the bottom right of the chest for you.
Alright.
Look, I made us a little hole for it. That should be our goal in this game. Make us a bunker.
Well, we could. This game would be hard to play by yourself.
Well, I've done it. I've done it to like day 30 by myself. There, roomy. You can't walk in, you just walk in it, you have to crouch. I'm half tempted to see if I can get a zombie to walk into it or not.
It's almost the end of day 7. We have survived at least 7 days.
Yep. We'll see, because I haven't died.
Yeah, we're good at this shit. Just hide in there.
I want to see if a zombie can enter it first before I hide in there. Because if we can, then all we gotta do is put a block on it, and then just shoot arrows up the whole night. Normal rock from the outside, or from that side, inside, completely not normal.
It's a little fort.
Yep. I'm trying to widen it out as much as I can without breaking the blocks. Because you just can't walk into it. Which means a normal zombie can't walk into it. So it'd have to crawl.
Now you're making it wide enough for them to walk into it, though.
I don't think so. It'll be fine.
Now look at it.
No, it walk on it.
Now you just gotta see if they can hit you from here.
Yep, I gotta get a zombie over here. There. I think I failed. I think I need to try on a different rock. You can walk out, but it's really hard to. And walking, yeah, you can walk in now. I failed. Back into the house. I'll try it on a different rock. I'll try to make a fort out of a rock. Everybody, we are getting to that time.
We need a steel door up here in case we want to run in here. At least if we have a steel door, man.
Moving my bedroll up here.
No, we just need to build a shotgun. We got all the parts for it, don't we?
I've been scrapping all the crappy parts. We have most of the decent parts.
I think it's we're just missing the grip. Or the stock.
And we need the book to learn how to do it.
Yep.
Head upstairs. Okay, I'm gonna put food and water in this chest up here.
Alright.
You ready for this?
I'm building a claw hammer. Yep, 30 seconds. I should be able to learn it. Or have it ready.
The claw hammer is for, like, taking apart walls and stuff.
Oh, well.
It's a decent weapon, but...
Ooh, we should build a fucking stairway to up there. Are they coming?
Yep. Oh yeah, and there's zombie bees.
Tearing it up down there?
Yep.
Oh, get that gun?
We picked it up from the first supply crate.
Oh yeah, that's some SMG. The big ass motherfucker coming.
Remember, F is your class setting.
Here comes another one. Two more. And a crawler. Two crawlers. Comes one of those really weird crawler ones. They have not figured that out yet.
Nope, that's why you break the stairs.
Comes more. Dude, the moon is red.
Yep.
Come down there and help.
He shot that dude's head off. Out until the day,
Oh my.
I got 40 left.
Daytime. Last
there's a dog though, you better watch out. They probably could still get in there. I'm screwed. I'm dipping.
That dog's right on your ass, man.
Is it following me? Yeah. Fuck you, dog. I fell off the fucking upstairs. Beat the shit out of me, dude. Holy fuck.
I really wanted the dog to chase me, so I put the dogs first.
What? Run.
We got a guy. Fuck! I missed the jump.
That's what I did. Somebody's destroying the game.
That's probably you.
Yeah.
First time I tried.
Should we pause the game and go look at that house?
Alright, everybody, thank you for watching. See you guys.